By the end of the year, Sophia's marks had improved dramatically. She wasn't the bottom of the class anymore. In fact, she was near the top of the class. She was focused, she was calm, she was participating. She had control, I guess, again, of her mind. Her mind was being fed, her brain was being fed, and the results were showing.
I'm way more calmer as I used to be. I can focus better. I don't get as overwhelmed as I used to get.